I'm Devin Speed, senior business sports management major. Play football at Del Valle, and I'm an RA in Berkeley Second.
What's going on? Some of y'all know me, some of y'all don't. I'm Javon Speed. I'm his twin brother. I look better though, you feel me? I look way better though. But I'm a senior as well. I'm the RA in Work Second, and I'm a media communication major. What's up, Doug?
I'm the bigger brother, the oldest one by 2 minutes. I think it was like more responsibility for me. I had to look out for him most of the time.
I don't want to say weird because I don't know how it is being like a single child or just having a brother that's not a twin. I don't know. I guess it's fun. I know, like, we got so many stories together. Wherever he goes, I go. So
my friends is his friends.
Yeah, his friends is my friends. We do everything together.
And we always had each other to talk to, yeah, no matter what.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
For a fact.
I even asked my mom, how you know you didn't get us confused during birth?
Sometimes I really think I'm the oldest brother. I was born first.
That's cap. The only way they was able to tell, though, because of this mark right here, I burnt my hand when I was younger. So they'd be like, let me see your hand.
You guys confused
every single day.
Every day.
Every day. Cut it out. That is Devin. I am Javon. All right?
No, but sometimes we be like, I'd answer if someone called me Javon. Like,
yeah.
At first it was me.
And now it's me. Your now boy.
It sucked because normally, like, I see him every day, and then not see having my brother with me or near me, we talk every single day. So I mean, that wasn't an issue, but only issue was like him as a person wasn't physically there, you know. So like just talking to him over FaceTime was like, it's kind of whack a little bit. For our 20th birthday, went to surprise him at his school. It was like a blizzard, and I was like, man, I don't know where I'm going. But I pulled up on him.
I was like,
it's our birthday.
Almost
our birthday for that one.
Cut it out.
Me. My girls.
I started the whole game for him. I led the way. He's my older brother, but I started it for him.
My girls look better than me.
No, they don't, bro. They don't. Our twin telepathy is more like a emotional thing. So like, for instance, if I got in trouble and it was time to face the consequences of that stupid thing I did, and it was time to meet my mother face to face, like, he felt that pain. Or like, if it was like a heartbreak or anything, he wouldn't know how I feel, because the way how I move, the way how I think, it was just like a weird feeling that we get. And we both happened to one day was like, yo, do you feel like this? And we understand, like, just by looking at each other, we just know like something isn't right.
You want to say goodbyes to the camera?
See, peace. Peace and love, everybody. Peace and love.